Venice police want to make sure everyone is safe on the water. A ribbon-cutting ceremony took place this morning for City of Venice's new life jacket loaner station. It's located on the Venice Avenue boat ramp. Police Department's Marine Patrol received a grant to buy life jackets for boaters who do not have one or maybe have the wrong size. The station has life jackets of all sizes, even for infants. Boaters are just asked to return those to the ramp so someone else can borrow them on their boating trip.